Hello children, today we will start math subject and the topic is even and odd numbers. Children, you know this number 0, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. We don't know which number of these are even or which number of are odd. First of all, we know about the definition of even number and odd number. Even numbers, a number which is divided by 2. We can also say the number which is come in the table of 2. For example, 0, 2, 4, 6, 8. Odd numbers, a number which is not divided by 2. For example, 1, 3, 5, 7, 9. So children, you understood up to 10 number which is even or odd. But if there is 2 digit number, 3 digit number and 4 digit number or whatever any number, how you check a number is even or odd? So we first see last number of the number. The last number is 2 and 2 is even number. So complete number is even number. The last digit of 5. 5 is odd number. So complete number is odd number. Last digit is 6. 6 is even number. So complete number is even number. Last digit is 0. 0 is even number. So complete number is even number. Last digit is 3. 3 is odd number. So complete number is odd number. Last digit is 4. 4 is even number. So complete number is even number. Last digit is 1. 1 is odd number. So complete number is odd number. Last digit is 8. 8 is even number. So complete number is even number. Last digit is 7. 7 is odd number. So complete digit is odd number. Like that you can find any number are even or odd. So children, you understood about even or odd numbers.